Preparations complete. It's all good, so long as we win.
The story? Gotta be me, bud.
It's my first job. I'm pretty nervous.
Beats a trip to the Hells, at least.
Care to hear a song?
Have you the right to control the Dismal King?
My witch terms are gonna be a breeze.
The hero of the story? Gotta be me, bud.
Heck, let's go all out!
Right then, last name Mido, first name, never seen this one before. How is it pronounced?
Tsunanori.
Huh?
Tsunanori. And I'd appreciate it if you don't forget it, okay?
Oh, Tsunanori. Of course that's what it is. Very sorry about that. It's an awful thing to get a person's name wrong. Eesh. People in this country are always so uptight about their precious names. Well then, Tsunanori Mido, you have been chosen to participate in the Cathedral Project. Your presence here today is considered an indication of your willingness to cooperate. I trust you have no objections?
Heck, this isn't the kind of thing a guy's really allowed to refuse. Figured it'd be easier if I just marched in like I wanted to be here in the first place. So no, yeah, I'd be happy to chip in with this cathedral project of yours.
Very good. To assist you in your mission, you will be provided 4 Kugutsu puppets. Wait, 4? That can't be right. But the paperwork all seems to be in order, so... Tsunanori Mido. Mido. Is your father Tadamichi Mido? The Vice Minister of Domestic Affairs?
Nope. Sure isn't.
I see. Okay, what's going on here? There's no way this kid can make use of 4 Kugutsu. Ugh, why did I have to get such a weird case on my first day on the job?
Something wrong there?
No, everything is perfectly all right. Now please collect your equipment and head inside. The rest is up to you.
So, this is the Ama no Iwato, huh?
It is indeed. Fun fact, most people chosen for the project end up going home without even managing to get it open. Let's hope you put on a better show than that.
So, what's the deal here? Is this the kind of thing where I gotta recite a spell or solve a riddle or something? Or do I just muscle it out of the way like in the myths? So... this really is the path I'm meant to walk, huh? I heard the heavens were on the other side of the stone gate, but I didn't think everyone meant it so literally.
Greetings, Tsunanori. If you are hearing this message, it means you managed to pass through the stone gate.
Heck, that's Uncle Tadamichi. So he left a message inside one of the Kugutsu, eh? Guess this means everything's going just like the guy planned.
Long ago, our family supported our country's emperor in visiting peace and order upon the land. Since then, however, the world has changed, and our power has been lost. Wicked forces are taking advantage of that opening in an attempt to devour our country and our world. This is not a matter that can be left to government. And as a government official myself, I assure you, I do not make such a statement lightly. It is the duty of our family to vanquish evil. But this cannot be achieved without power. As such, we must reclaim what we have lost. You must scour the heavens for beings of power. Transfer that power into your Kugutsu and return it to us. You will need to find 4 such beings to stem the spread of evil. To be perfectly frank, I know very little of the heavens, and we have no way of predicting what might happen there. But I trust in your capability, Tsunanori. Use your Kugutsu well.
There's a surprise right off the bat. Sure hope I can use these Kugutsu as well as Uncle Tadamichi thinks I can. Let's do this, guys!
May the wicked be purged!
Beyond the capital, droplets of blood fall like rain.
Time to get serious.
Each tech has its own combo range. When these ranges meet on the timeline, the attacks join together to great effect. This is called a united attack. When your retinue's combined efforts cause your combo rate to reach a sufficient level, they will sometimes unleash a combo that pushes a united attack to the limit. This is called overdrive.
My heart aflame within my breast.
You have been chosen, Tsunanori. Chosen to save our country and our world.
Chosen? The heck with that guy. I chose this path myself.
Even the weak boast a measure of spirit.
Heads up!
I need more to hone my spirit.
Protect! During battle, allies allies will sometimes perform a new tech that is related to the weapon they currently have equipped. This is called a glimmer.
The next burst is yours. Think of you.
Another foe laid low. I've yet room to improve.
Thank you.
like any other fight.
Have the ability to react to the affinity of an enemy tech and preempt it with one of their own. This is called an interrupt. Sometimes imitate the movements of others in battle, reproducing the tech they use and making it their own. This is called mimicking.
So frustrating!
We'll be right back.
Gotta do it like always.
Have the ability to react to the affinity of an enemy tech and preempt it with one of their own. This is called an interrupt.
You got, folks.
A Kugutsu always protects their master.
For you alone would I surrender my life.
Heads up! One more, everyone. Gotcha! That's what I'm talking about.
Daily training is a must.
Slow yet steady.
At a joyous battle.
Hands up!
Humans will sometimes perform new techs based on the one they just used. This is called a custom tech. Kugutsu will sometimes imitate the movements of others in battle, reproducing the tech they used and making it their own. This is called mimicking.
My heart aflame within my breast.
That's what I'm talking about!
Slow yet steady.
This is no dream.
will not be won! This will not be won without sacrifice!
Folks.
We shall fulfill our duty.
Thank you.
get steady.
Damn! Got me good!
This is a fight! Here lies the essence of the elements. Blow is mine!
shall fulfill our duty.
Give it all you got, folks.
To be a dream.
Gotcha! Gotta love it.
I've yet room to improve.
Guess I'm getting stronger! Feels like a light bulb turned on.
Thank you.
shatter them! Slow yet steady. Onto the breach as one! I will shatter them!
They're done! They're done!
This one's a real humdinger.
I'll be fit for training.
Daily training is a must.
Gotta love it. guess I'm getting stronger! Looks like we nailed it. In one blow!
I will shatter them! Toss them out of the ring!
This one's a real humdinger.
All too easy.
Guess I'm getting stronger.
Thank you.
Now here's a foe to grapple with! Blow is mine! Focus! We shall fulfill our duty.
Give it all you got, folks! Time to end this!